Kent Weston.
Kent Weston.
Yeah, Kent Weston.
Kent Weston?
Kent Weston.
Kent Weston.
He's a squirrel guy, right?
He tries and hunts squirrels.
The boy's got a serious problem.
That boy's got some serious problems.
He's kind of messed up, I'd say.
Twisted freak.
Big issues.
It's disgusting.
Yeah, there's some issues there.
He for real has a problem. Kent definitely has a problem.
He's so f***ed up.
He really needs to take care of this stuff. There's programs.
It's like the thing nobody talks
steps.
About, too.
There's a 12-step. Yeah. I know of a couple good 12-step programs, actually, and I know that he can get into some of them.
Hunting, sporting my special green outfit today, because green is the color that squirrels can't see. That's why those go for brown nuts, because they can see those.
Kent really stays quite insane.
I will get those squirrels. I will get them, and they will be mine, and I will squeeze them with my hand, and I will release them, because I am person of the animals.
He doesn't really fluctuate much into normal functioning. Tell me, Kent, do you ever dream about squirrels?
Sometimes I get this really bizarre acid trip type of dream where it's fiery and squirrely. Definitely squirrely.
Fiery and squirrely. Fascinating.
Tell me more about the fire, Kent.
It burns. Definitely it burns.
There is burning.
Totally.
Brilliant.
For better half of a decade, I've been interested in, because we're the hobbyists of squirrels.
I think there were a couple of episodes last year where he went out. I don't know that he's had a whole lot of success. Kent has issues.
And he's always just like, yeah, hey, and it's not the way to do things. He'd be like, hey, can I ask you a few questions? And be like, yes, huh, ah, yeah. No reason at all, you know, just ridiculous.
I really think Kent can change. I think he can stop this bad habit of his and give up the squirrels for life.
Is there a strategy you have for catching these squirrels?
Well, I've fed quite a few, but the one that I like the most is just aggressive. Just get a hold of them and just go. I see one, I'm at it.
Yeah!
I don't think he's actually caught one because he's overweight.
It's just, no, you know, in the past I've had stakeouts and whatever, but now I observe them and then I go after them. Because it's just go after them. I normally try to have just a pure meat diet to get me in the predator mode. Like, I will eat at least 5 to 10 pounds of just raw meat. It's the blood that really gets the beast in me going.
I don't understand how you can go...
Yeah, what's worse, I'm a vegetarian and he's hunting squirrels right in front of me.
I don't really get how he can chase little furry woodland creatures everybody loves and try and catch them.
Mainly my biggest problem is squirrels, they act like they own the place around here. I try to attack them, but there's too many people around and, you know, PETA people are all over the freaking place, so you don't want to piss them off because then all hell breaks loose with the PETA. Yeah, I think the whole raw meat thing, I don't think they'd really like... Or the fact that I'm trying to hurt animals. No. And, workout-wise, I just, you know, try to do a lot of agility drills. I try to think like the squirrel. In order to beat the squirrel, you must think like the squirrel, from really one of my philosophies.
As the resident assistant, I certainly don't condone any animal hunting that may go on my floor.
I mean, there's got to be some sort of laws against this chasing around the furry little woodland creatures.
It's just not right. He's harming these poor little innocent creatures.
And he should be turned into PETA, I think. Save the squirrels and him a lot of time and trouble.
There's got to be some sort of a law or a regulation against what he's doing.
I mean, America, it's a land of freedom, a land of baseball and an apple pie. I mean, if you couldn't hunt squirrels, I mean, what's next? I mean, we can't drive our cars, or we can't go buy milk. I mean, Tommy J would be spinning in his grave if I couldn't hunt squirrels. America the Beautiful, and you're telling me I can't go hunt a squirrel? That's crazy!
Kent's done hunting squirrels. I mean, I've told him over and over that he's never going to catch a squirrel. He's promised me that he would stop hunting squirrels. So I hope this is the last of it.
I'm all serious today. I'm getting one. People keep on laughing at me about my so-called obsession. Well, I call it a hobby, and quite frankly, I think if I catch one today, it'll put them all in their place. So, it's go time. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes are out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out. I'm really getting tired of doing all this. I'm gonna go more drastic measures.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I'll probably never get the price.
Squirrely,
I feel like
squirrely, squirrely. You're squirrely, squirrely, squirrely. You're squirrely, squirrely, squirrely. Got some nuts for ya. Squirrely.
But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and rap, so want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. A black and platinum status is whack. I'm about the baddest.
Gosh, I knew he was going at
me. Hey, a squirrel!
That's it, Kent! It's either me or the squirrel.
So my girlfriend told me today, it's either her or the squirrels. That's something I'll have to sleep on. I'll see what I think in the morning.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment that you captured. Just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out.